you further. Look, someone just go down there and check and see if there's a way down from here.
I'm on it. All right, everyone underground. Let's go, people. Pick up the pace, people. I'm not looking to get left behind. Stay close together and stick to cover. Come on, Connor. Heads up, aerostats!
Take out those wasps!
John, did you hear that?
Watch out for that spider!
Finally.
Something's wrong. Where is everyone?
Maybe we're too late and missed the evac.
Maybe they're all dead.
Or maybe they're just being smart.
Names?
Rogers, Connor, and Williams, sir.
Hey, Chief. Looks like we're about 10 minutes out. Suggest you get everyone prepped for evac. Over.
All right, saddle up, kids. We're going home.
And then what? Then what do we do?
We'll see what Command wants to do.
I can't wait to see what brilliant plan they cook up next. As if they didn't get enough of us killed today.
Come on, Blair.
Don't tell me, come on. Maybe if you took some responsibility for once in your life, we wouldn't be taking orders from Captain Crunch over here.
Arrowstep, outside!
Get ready to take down these arrowsteps!
Rogers, take Connor and Williams with you. And a couple more men. Keep those things away from the building.
Let's go.
Connor, Williams, outside, now.
Don't let them reach the store.
John Connor. I copy you, Weston.
Oh, man. Am I glad to hear you. Okay, I thought everyone had gone. Okay, we...
This is Connor. Do you copy? Come in. Can you hear me? David. Damn it!
Damn, dude. You hear that guy? Survivors?
They're screwed. Ain't no way to get back to them.
All right! Listen up, people! We've got to clear a landing site for the choppers. Grab your gear and get ready to move out. You, and you, keep watch over the wounded. Connor, Williams, Simpson, up on the roof. Everyone else, outside.
Wait a minute. What about that SOS? The survivors?
There's no time for that now, Connor. Just do as you're told.
What?
Now's not the time.
Connor, you there? Have you asked Command to send evac for us?
We're working on it. In the meantime, find someplace safe and wait us out. David? David?
go! Everyone!
Damn, dude. You hear that guy? Survivors?
They're screwed. Ain't no way to get back to them.
All right! Listen up, people! We've got to clear a landing site for the choppers. Grab your gear and get ready to move out. You, and you, keep watch over the wounded. Connor, Williams, Simpson, up on the roof! Everyone else, outside!
Wait a minute. What about that SOS? The survivors?
There's no time for that now, Connor. Just do as you're told.
What?
Now's not the time!
Connor? You there? Have you asked Command to send evac for us?
We're working on it. In the meantime, find someplace safe and wake us up. David? David?